Now this is how you fucking do it. Look at this is how you drive to a location. Dump truck. What do they call it, the Trash Master in this game? They have a different name for it in the fourth game. I forget what it was. Alright, we only have one more mission type to do at the moment. Finally did all of Donald Love's bullshit. Took forever, but we got it. Crazy 69. Why do I feel like this mission is going to either involve some sort of threesome or some sort of picture-taking porno?
I don't know what I did wrong in my past life to deserve you. Ray, you're 40 years old and you have no idea what's really
going on. Oh, it's... I remember him. This
far. I don't know how somebody hasn't put a bullet in your mother Teresa.
Hey, watch your mouth, Leon. I can't believe we're having this fucking conversation.
He's the guy who hides out in the bathroom and you have to drive him to the airport. I hated that mission.
Ask for a wet kiss? Hey, Tony!
Freeze!
Whoa! Easy. Meet my new partner, Mr. Hip. He's gonna make sure I do everything by the book. Tony Cipriani, Ray Machowski. He's with us. Hey, we're gonna go fight organized crime now. You run along to the precinct, fill out a report. You're a good kid. Let's go, Tony.
Piece of shit, Leon.
What? What kind of... What am I really seeing or reading what I'm reading? What the hell are these guys? Oh, come on. This thing like kills them instantly, doesn't it? Oh, I chopped his head off. Ugh, this is nasty. Ooh.
Let's finish this thing.
Woo! Right in the nick of time. I was like 2 seconds from losing that mission. Holy hell. Alright, what was the point of all that? Was there a point to just going around murdering people with a katana in the park? I don't know. Holy fucking hell. Excuse me. Oh, I'm so uncomfortable in this chair. I'm not using my gaming chair. I'm just using my regular chair at my desk. I don't know why, but... Doop-a-doop. Night of the Livid Dreads. This is obviously a pun on a movie or a reference to zombies.
Cipriani, we must stop meeting like this.
Fine by me.
Come on, lighten up a little.
What you got for me, McCaffrey?
Those Yardie boys are having a little trouble holding on to their newly acquired turf in Newport. Seems now the Sindacos want it back.
The Yardies are under attack in Newport. Take out the attacking Sindacos. Yo, can you make up your mind? Who do you want me to kill? The Yardies or the Sindacos? I just killed 20 Yardies with a samurai sword in which I brutally chopped their heads off. Now all of a sudden I gotta go save them from the mafia gang that I was fighting on my turf in Portland.
Cousin Aris a real bantan. He's so full of himself. He claims he's a horticultural DJ back in Jamaica, but in truth...
Shut up. Shut your mouth.
Rudyard got himself capped. I'll get the ambulance. You go help my boys.
Oh, just a boy.
Got your eyes up your ass, man.
It's not here!
Bing, brother, boom!
Fuck. Sorry, I'm not gonna lose it. Hate when that happens. One mistake and you're fucked. There we go.
Here come the ambulance!
Here come it! Here! Get in that fucking... Oh my god, they hijacked it. Yes, this is how we roll. Ambulance style, yeah. Blood bags dripping from the back seat, man. Here they are. I see them. Good job. Wow, that's every mission. At least I think it is. Church confessional. That's all I haven't done yet. If that's the case, I'll go save my game and, I don't know, maybe something will trigger. Maybe I'll get a phone call from Salvatore. He hasn't contacted me in a while. I'm sure he wants to go lick my balls again. What is that? Church confessional.
Liberty.
The city continues to be rocked by gang war.
Must be a mission. I don't know. I'm assuming it's a mission, though. Here we go.
Yeah?
Cipriani? It's me, McCaffrey. I've got some news that Salvatore might appreciate. Come and see me up at the usual place.
Huh. I guess there's gonna be a twist in the story. I'll let this one run. I know I'm in 11 minutes, it's okay though. Yo man, can I join your gang, man? Oi! I listen to Bob Marley. I swear to God.
Take it. Just take the car.
How can they run? The women flail their arms. Like, whoa, whoa. They're like trying to fly. If I flap my arms enough, evolution will kick in. No, incorrect. You lose. Fuck. Oh! Oh, I squeezed the person! Oh my god, that was so brutal. I squished that she disappeared, whatever. Munitions dump. I took a dump on your munitions, boy. It's probably like a stash of weapons, I'm assuming.
What? No flowers?
I didn't know it was your funeral.
You're a regular comedian, Tony. Real funny guy. The Ferrellis are getting serious. They're running arms and taking a cut of the merchandise themselves. Tooling up for trouble. They're moving the guns to Fort Staunton in trucks. It's been a gas.
Likewise.
Destroy the trucks before they reach their destination.
After a nuclear holocaust, the monkeys leave Earth.
Win a free trip to San Andreas and the Glory Hall theme park.
I want a free trip to San Andreas.
Head radio is the official station of the Glory Hole theme park.
Hey, CJ can fly himself to San Andreas. He's a needy free fucking trip.
Everyone is talking about.
You're just a virus. You're not real.
A group of people that think the whole...
Where are these trucks?
Listen to this music and stop stealing the cars! Bang the women, not the gangs. In my day, we're different kind of gang banging.
Hello, Challenger Travel. I'm Kristen. Can I help you?
Yeah, hello. You know, I was thinking about taking my wife on a cruise.
We have some beautiful cruises starting at only $1,500.
Oh my god! Fuck.
Oh! You got a vendetta on your hands!
don't know what I'm doing, but hold on, I gotta, hold on. Where are they going? Oh, here they are. Come on, cut him off, cut him off, cut him off. He's under me? Hmm. You think I can still catch him? Oh, boy. Well, whatever, that's not too hard. I'll figure it out in a minute.